Hey everyone, I'm Kim. Today I'm gonna be giving you 6 beautiful blush tips that everyone should know using our Moodstruck Minerals Pressed Blusher. Our Moodstruck Minerals Pressed Blusher comes in 5 colors to suit whatever mood you're in, and you're going to love them because each color is highly pigmented to help brighten your face and create a look that lasts. Now that you know how awesome these blushes are, let's get to our beautiful blush tips. Beautiful blush tip number 1. Start with a little and build. Because the pressed blushers are so pigmented, a little bit, it goes a long way. Remember, less is more. Beautiful blush tip number 2. Use the correct tools. To get precise placement, apply the blush with our unique blusher brush. For a light dust, use the unique fan brush. You can also use the unique blending bud. Use the tip to stipple the blush on and use the other side of the bud to blend. Beautiful blush tip number 3. Consider placement. Make sure you don't apply the blush below your nose. It makes your face look saggy and nobody wants that. Apply the blush on your cheekbones to help lift your face. To show off the blush color, apply the blush to the apples of your cheeks. Beautiful blush tip number 4. Determine your mood. Since we have 5 different blushes to choose from, scandalous, seductive, sophisticated, stunning, sweet. You can find a blush based on whatever mood you're in. Beautiful blush tip number 5. Have some fun with luminizers. To add a highlight to your blush, apply the blush and grab the Touch Alamode Powder Luminizer in Iridescent and sweep over your blush for a colorful and highlighted look. Beautiful blush tip number 6. Blend it out. Grab your pointer and middle finger and make a V around your eye. Apply the blush in a V shape and blend it out. This creates depth and makes your face look lifted. If you happen to apply too much blush, don't worry. You can use a unique blending bud to blend the blush out. There you have it, 6 beautiful blush tips that will help you stand out.